What's up, HH Army? It's your boy, Harry Howells! Back. Jesus Christ, I came up with fire today, but I'm excited. I am very excited. We have got a big, big, big video here today. And as you've probably seen by the title, we're doing football again! Let's go. Three football challenges. I am fucking hyped! Jesus Christ! I'm actually kind of hyped for today. Don't know why, don't ask. I am just very, very happy that we're finally doing it again because I've been a very boring YouTuber. I've been sitting my ass down on this chair for the past month. Nope. Maybe two, three months on YouTube doing one football videos, NBA predictions and bloody Fortnite. And let me tell you something, I'm getting bloody sick of it. So, we're going to be going outside to do three football challenges because the weather is amazing out. UK weather, Spain's probably like pouring down with rain. I'm joking. But we had a bit of rain earlier, but now it's dried up and it's really, 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 really nice out. I keep messing up my words, but what was that? I don't know. Oh, anyway, so we're going to be doing the three football challenges. And, yeah, I don't know what the challenges are. So I'm basically filming this and I'm going to just write down some challenges that I'm going to think of doing. I keep messing up my words. Doing. So I was either going to do recreating goals, which is, to be fair, I've done that video on my channel. So it's kind of annoying. But, I think I've got a video in mind. I think I've got some challenges in mind. Yeah. We'll have to do that. Okay. I'm not telling you guys yet. I'll tell you them when we get out to the garden. My hair's gone very long. Look how long it has gone. Jeez. That is long. My hair's gone very long. It's because I'm growing the top up. Growing the top out, so yeah. I don't like my hair like this because, like, that's better. But I still don't like it. There's little two things right here. It's because I just scruff it up. There you go. I still don't like it. Right, like that. Okay, right. We're leaving it like that. Okay, so we're gonna go out three football challenges. We are back again doing the football challenges. I don't know if I've improved or got worse since the last time I've done like three football challenges. I still don't really know what I've got in mind. I'm trying to have to think of something. I'm probably going to do recreating goals. Yeah. Okay, anyway. So, anyway, I'm bloody hyped. You guys are hopefully hyped. And yeah, this is probably bigger than my last video. I don't even care what you guys say. But, right, I'm talking too much bloody smack. And yeah, let's just get into the blooming video. Guys, I have thought of. We're not playing in slippers today. But I have thought of three challenges, and it's quite a good video. What I thought of. So we're gonna be doing like it's not recreating goals, but it's like doing this style of goal. So we're gonna be. It's gonna be called the Messi, Ronaldo, Gerrard challenge. So it's like the three separate challenges. So, as you know, Messi likes a curl. So, he'll say, have a free kick, and he'll curl it, he'll bend round and top left. Gerrard likes a one, like it's like a knuckleball, so he hit it, and it goes flying into the right corner. And Gerrard loves a half volley. So, we're going to be having 20 shots each of them. So, I'll do the Messi challenge first. We're going to be having 20 shots of curling it into the top left corner. And we're going to like pick out the best one. And I'll show you the clip of the best. But yeah, I'll show you the clip of the best one. And I'll show you the clips of the best ones at the end of the video. And then we'll be doing the Ronaldo challenge, as you know, probably by now, 20 shots of that. And we're gonna be seeing which one's the best one. And then the Gerrard one, we're gonna be doing it off my patio so I can get a better bounce of the ball. And yeah, we're just gonna see how it goes. We're gonna have 20 shots of that and be able to pick out the best one. So, yeah, I guess let's get into the video. So, look, let me explain it the boons attacking each other, are they? But let's let explain. Oh, he's bloody growling at boons. I'm not cute. But anyway. By the way, that's, you haven't seen him in a while, Alfie. So basically, we'll be having 20 shots of the Messi one, so it'll be curling to the top left corner. Ronaldo one, which is a knuckleball, so hit it by there. Bang, top right corner. Then we'll be doing the Gerrard one, which is realistically anywhere in the left top corner or down. So like bottom corner, anywhere to up to top corner, so not in the middle of the goal or right top corner. So it can be basically anywhere. So yeah, we'll be having 20 shots of all of them. So I'll say the Messi challenge, 20 shots, Ronaldo challenge, 20 shots, Gerrard challenge, 20 shots. And you'll be picking out the best out of them 20 shots. You get it? You probably do. Let's get out to the bloody garden. Alright guys, we out here. We out here in the garden. We are finally doing the football challenges. And I just had a bloody disaster. So basically, I was over on the grass by here, my own basketball shot, and it bounced off the rim and it came down here and it like knocked the camera. I nearly just done it then, but yeah, basketball pro right here. I've got much room down here, you should see the room. Right, what am I doing? Isn't there a basketball ready? Please go in. And it did. So anyway, I'm so excited right now. But we're gonna be doing Messi challenge, as you can see. Messi, two, so I'll go, bang, move out of the way, so I'll have to be like a quick, bang, so be, bang, move out of the way. So, can you see the top left corner properly? Yeah, you probably can. I mean, what if I stand? You can probably just about see it. But anyway, let's do it. So I've got 20 shots. Curling, top left corner. I'll be choosing which is the best one. Right. Does that look a bit better? Hopefully, yeah, it does a bit. Right, anyway, let's go. I've still got it. I've still bloody got it. Right. Second shot. Bloody ankle. How would I always hurt myself in videos? So stupid. Right. Anyway. Shot number three. My best one's probably my first one so far. Oh. By the way, guys, I'm realistically looking for it to be about this. So, like that. This. So, quite a challenge. You're getting a perfect pass. Oh, not a bad one. Guys, I've still got it, haven't I? I've still got it. Right. Like that. So I believe this is shot number five. I don't really know. Again, still my best one, probably the first one. Oh my, we're in the height and the curl on it. By right, guys, if you want to know what that is, my trampoline's been taken down. There's loads of like holes because he's been there for ages. So he's had to like thingamajig it up. So, yeah, all right, anyway. So, seventh shot. Let's flip in. Okay, that was a nice one. I still think the first one was probably better. You get a bit more height. Oh, yes! Come on. That was a nice one. I'm happy with that. Right. A tiny bit more height and that would have been really good. Ninth shot. No. Ninth, yeah. Scuff the ground there. Right, 11th shot. This is going quite well so far. I've got a few good ones. Oh, why can't I be over more? I'd say this is going decently well. Please get a good one. Oh, why? Yes, finally done the trick. It's because I wanted to do that to make it a bit more cool. I can do the trick, but. I've lost track of the shot, so I'm going to say 14. This is probably about that. I've stopped it again. Right, let's bring my inner Messi. Guys, my dog just started barking. Yeah, but guys, watch this. Well, oh, I'm very good. 16th shot. Just mark that down. That was blooming rubbish. Be quiet. I think this is 19th shot, I'm just gonna say it is. I keep scuffing it. This is ridiculous. Right, last shot. Why can that go in? I'm knackered. Right, I can't do any more. Peace out, Joe, shall we? I'm joking. Why am I so out of breath? remote. Right. Anyway, I don't know why I've just picked up a piece of wood. I'm holding some wood right now. No, wait. No, not like that. Anyway. That was appalling by me. That was so bad. I was coming out of here. I was banging shots. I was putting them to top bins as well. I was just putting them everywhere. Not over the garden or anything. In the goal, top corner. I don't know what just happened to me then. I was thinking of doing, because I've done a free kick, I could do a penalty challenge. And there's no one in goal, which just doesn't make it really that hard. But do a Ronaldo challenge. So it'll be like, I've got to hit it. So there, because there, and then there. So we have a Ronaldo penalty challenge. I'll pick up the best pen. And I can place it anywhere where I like. Yeah. Or should I do the free kick? Nah, free kick's boring. We've done that. All right, come on, let's do the Ronaldo challenge. Penalties, here we come. All right, Ronaldo penalty challenge. I am boiling, to say the least. And let's get the first pen. I can place wherever I like. It's just the best pen. Realistically, top corners probably. Right, anyway, let's go. So, oh wait, yeah, it's fine. I have to hit it there this time. Last time I was hitting it there. So anyway, let's get into it. Oh, no luck as well. I like that. Shot number one. It's not a bad one. Right, shot number two. I've lost it a bit. And we're going to keep on going right side. Left side for a minute. So third shot. Right, fourth shot, we're gonna switch over to right side now. That's the one I wanted. That's another one I wanted. It's gonna be a tough decision on which one to choose. But fifth shot, going well so far. We're gonna go for like a side net and go left side. I thought I was gonna miss like a load of bad shots and put them over, but it looks like it's going well so far. It's going so well. It's going ridiculously well. I wasn't thinking of this. Right. I think this is like a seventh shot. I don't really know. Cornerish, because if they're not top corner, they're probably not going to be chosen for left. So, watch this. No luck. That could be best just because it's no luck. Anyway, this is going to be a normal one. A nice bottom corner. Where should we go? Right side. We'll go right side. I hit the post. First time I missed this challenge. Right, it wasn't a bad shot to miss. I smashed that ball. What is this? We're gonna say 11th shot. So we're just over halfway and we've already got some bangers. Back in, ridiculously well for the chest.
Ronaldo challenge.
Anyway. Oh, I've got to hit them with a Sue. I haven't hit them with a Sue. If I hit get a good one, I will. I did indeed. That wasn't a bad goal. I think I hit a better one though. And this one will be better. Do you see that? Remember number 14. That was the best one. That is winning so far. Number 15, will it top it? Nope, I completely missed the goal. Unreal. Number 16, I had a really bad one last time. This time it won't be though. What did I tell you? I'm banging these in today. This could possibly be my best football video I've ever done. You know what? We're going to play it nice and simple. Bomb left, 17th shot. Right, number 18th. Just gonna hit nice and down the middle. It's not a bad shot. I feel like we've got our good ones now. Number 19th. Nice and simple. Top bin's best one. That wasn't a bad one, honestly. I don't think that was the best one. It was not a bad top corner. This one is just going to be a full on smash trying not to go all over. Big old run up. Here we go. That's exactly what I wanted. So, I was hoping that was what I was going to be like. Oh, my garage door quit it. Maybe the messy one could have been a lot better. Yeah, that could have been a way. Just for the coffee. Hit you with a quick shot. What's wrong with me today? What am I doing today? I'm insane. I don't know what's going on today. But I guess now we're doing the Gerrard challenge. Since this has been quite a long video, that was 10 minutes. We're going to do 10 shots of the half volley. Number one, because it'll be very hard. Number two, because I can't be asked to take 20 shots. So yeah, that might get in the way. Might have to move it. Yeah. Right, anyway, let's just get into it. Right, the final challenge. The Gerrard challenge. I think this will probably be the hardest challenge considering it's a half volley. But we'll give it a go. 10 shots. I don't think that's in the way anymore yet. You can see the goal clearly by there. So yeah, I actually need to go grab my ball and peg the goal back in. So yeah, I'll be back now. That's fine.
was finding solid ground then. I was not finding soft ground.
We're gonna pull it.
That's fine.
Anyway, let's get into it. So it's gotta be like a.
So we're gonna see the best one. This could be either going over the garden, going miles away, or going for an ice hole. So go. Yes, true. But number one, I thought it was gonna be a lot worse than that. Well, yeah, I hit it, but could be a lot better. So, number two.
That wasn't very good. That's not good at all. I'm just gonna have to go for a full on sprint.
Right, I'm back. Number three. This is going to be a load of sprints, but I can't comment on it. Oh, you're shaking. Right. Shot number four. I'm going to try to keep it down this time. Much better. It wasn't too good of a goal. Better than blasting over. Another one. Well, I tell you what, if that was on target, that'd be a good goal, but fortunately it wasn't. Ooh! Amber! Oh! Shit. Alright, anyway. Number six, I believe. It's kind of pissing me off a bit now, but number six, not very good. He's good. Why can I go in then? Alright, anyway. Shot number seven, I think. No, eight, no. Yeah, eight. Oh my god. I'm gonna go in. I think this is probably going to be the obvious winner, but shot number nine. We'll try to keep it on target now. And I'll take that. I'll definitely take that. Going for shot number 10. This is going to be a screamer. Why can I go in? So, it's obviously quite obvious winner for that one. That was pretty much more fitness than trying to hit a half volley goal. I'm very much out of breath. So, you know what? I'm not going to my room to film the outro. I'm too out of breath to go up there. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. The best goals of all three will be up on screen just after this now. And yeah, I've got not really much more to say, but oh, subscribe to me. I'm in a subscriber race with JM Plays YT. We haven't got no beef or anything. We're literally just doing a subscriber race. And yeah, so make sure to subscribe to me. Also, you go on, make sure to subscribe to him as well. I've got no beef with him. I don't really care if I lose or not. I just like making content. And, yeah, just sub to him. Sub to JM Plays YT. Put it up on screen now. Yeah. So that's his channel name. Make sure to go subscribe to him. And, yeah, make sure to subscribe to me as well. And also follow my TikTok. I've got a TikTok now. It's called HarryHLFC12345. No caps, no gaps. And, yeah. See you guys in the next video. Oh, peace out, Chish Army. Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get your moonlight. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, my spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you tripping? Get your moonlight. Shorty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so